name is Kevin, and this is my super scientist project.
Okay. So tell us what you're doing right now. Yeah.
A rocket balloon, and it's attached to a string, and the straw is the pipe that goes through.
Come on.
Okay. And
you can help them.
The whole is supposed to be like a mini rocket, and the air inside creates the energy, and it's called thrust, which makes it move inside.
Okay, do it.
And so, yeah.
Okay, wait. So usually it goes straight?
Yeah.
So let's try it again.
Maybe you should go like farther back.
Do you want me to blow one up?
And these are different because they're different size straws. And usually the little ones go faster.
Would you like me to blow one up and make it quicker? Which one did you not blow up?
This one.
You sure?
Yes. Ooh, it's this one.
Maybe you should go further back to make it go straight.
Oh yeah, make it tighter?
Yeah.
Oh, I try to tilt. Not that side.
There you go. Okay, ready? Don't let go of the balloon yet. I'll hold it really tight.
And so, the bigger ones don't usually go as fast.
Follow the balloon. Oh, on your report.
All right.
Oh, that one actually went pretty good. Do you think that when we pulled tighter on the rope, that it made it go faster?
Yeah.
Okay, you want to blow that one up? No spit on.
Try to hold it loose.
We're going to do a race.
If you had an extra string, you could have done a race.
Oh, maybe another time we can.
You should do a race.
I can't see.
Okay.
I have a safe
tape. And then, so.
Okay.
Watch out.
You're gonna pull it? Okay.
Yeah.
That's hard. See, it didn't do that.
It went back and then it went forward.
Oh, this is fun.
And then it hit that right.
Yeah, it hits this,
which makes it fun.
Do you have any more you want to try?
Yeah. I have these. I can. So, if
can I
have
to keep on
one thing,
I'll
hold.
Yeah.
Can I hold? If it's sideways and not straight, then it won't go as far. Because I just put it over here.
Okay.
So, this will be an example of how it doesn't go as
really fun. Project. Curls back up so you don't get in the way of this very fast balloon rocket.
Okay. So if it's like angled at a different way, it won't go as far. Well, it actually did go that way.
So maybe we just have them mixed up, right? So does it seem like when you had the straw facing up, it traveled faster?
Yeah.
You want to test that theory again?
Yeah.
Okay, try again. Dylan. Okay, so we want the, should we have the straw on top and the balloon on the bottom?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try that. You think that'll be faster, guys?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
No.
If you are near the string, please take 2 steps back. You don't need to see it that close up. Liam? We can't see this. If you are over by the trash can, take 14 steps back. Dylan, you're fine. Oh. It's okay. Here, someone hold this. Vera?
I'll hold it.
It didn't go as far because all the air was releasing up here. So it would have went like that.
Wow. You know what I think? I think that this experiment has a lot of questions left to be answered, and we can do a lot with this. Maybe we can do balloon races. You're kind of inspiring me. So let's give Kevin a round of applause. Take a bow, scientist. Excellent job. Excellent.
Kevin.